Jesus, much have I heard the speck of thee, that sick and blind, through thy pity thou hast healed before in this city, as thee has healed me today. Thee will I serve, and with thee be, for well I leave in day three thou will rise. Lord, I thee pray.
For his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Joseph, all ready.
My God! My God! Why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda. Which cross is Pietro's?
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great. My thirst is great.
Yea, thou shalt drink no more. That sick and blind, through thy pity thou hast healed before in this city, as thee has healed me today. Thee will I serve, and with thee be, for well I leave in days three thou will rise. Lord, I thee pray.
For his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Joseph, all ready, in good faith, if that centurion says...
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction. Cut him down.
This was not in rehearsal.
Hold up the guards.
Ezio, we are here to help.
Stop the guards.
Hey, last I checked, this was not the wild.
No, Mama. You've got to get out now.
Who are you?
Your savior.
Please, spare me. I'm a good man.
He's been poisoned.
That palo. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough. I...
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo. Now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through. I must go help the troops.
Un momento. You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack. You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli.
here to help!
Stop the guards!
Who are you?
I'm not involved!
Your savior.
He's been poisoned.
That pal, Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough.
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo, now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through! I must go help the troops!
Un momento! You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack! Why did you run? You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli. Discover the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolò. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Gesù Cristo was resurrected 3 days early.
My recent good fortune finds
have you no shame?
A real modern Romulo!
And I pass it the savings of the
king. Ah, shyness is for little girls, not bald men who know the business end of a well-designed man.
Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio.
The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La Ashaya Wakton Mutlak, Bel Kulun Mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolò!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this Brotherhood. Now, we must put Ezio where he belongs. At the head of the Assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our Order and our secret.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why the sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli! Cesare has returned to Roma alone! He rides for the Castel Sant'Angelo!
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
seen a stranger man.
Truly.
But my after...
I suppose you only appear to be calm.
Ezio.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
Your cause is also mine. My life is at your service.
Don't listen to the so-called ex. Va bene, sir. Please, come again.
Thank you.
I've got great metalwork here. Has anyone seen my idea?
Come, friends. Here the customer is always right. Davvero. As he's guided by me.
It always amazes me.
What would make a man pause? Ah, of course. A woman must be involved.
Oh!
Now I can get back up here. If I fall, that will aid me. That could help if I fall. Magnifico. Perfect. A route up if I fall.
Thank you. Grazie. Please do come again.